Hi, I'm Christina and I'm part of the team at Slack. Here are some best practices on how to drive adoption of canvases in Slack across your organization. You can find more information in the description box or check out our CTA to go deeper. Canvases are an awesome tool to help teams organize and share information completely connected to your Slack workspace. Create or edit a canvas using the Slack features you already know and love, and more tips on that in some of our previous Slack canvas videos. Canvases help you save time and boost productivity, but the real magic happens when your entire team and company embraces its potential. So here's how you can unlock the next level of Slack canvas effectiveness. Share an exciting announcement from executives with a canvas. Be sure to generate further excitement by highlighting key productivity benefits. These benefits could be things like curating information the way that you want, spending less time looking for information, and making it easier to interact with workflows and automations by including them in a canvas. It's a good idea to follow this up with team-specific announcements from managers to make this content important to specific teams. Highlight use cases like sharing internal newsletters, collaborating on project briefs, or ensuring important team onboarding documents are all in one place. Early users are absolutely vital for supporting feature adoption. Identify employees from various business groups to become experts and champions, and you can find these by seeking out internal influencers who love new tools, equipping them with getting started resources, and of course, who doesn't love some swag? Have them highlight important use cases and encourage them to remind their peers to use Slack Canvas whenever appropriate. Successful adoption requires continuous learning well beyond launch, and some things you can do to support this are to share help center articles in Slack and to host live Q&As in Slack to cover advanced Canvas features. You can even have internal champions record video walkthroughs for common Canvas use cases, and you can house these videos in, you guessed it, a Canvas. Aside from ongoing training, great relevant content is crucial for sustained usage. So identify what motivates various teams and have leaders or champions contribute content specific to these teams, like videos or Slack posts on how Canvas is supporting important team efforts. These could be things like coordinating new product launches, scaling internal education efforts, or supporting alignment on team-wide goals. Pro tip, be sure to pull in perspectives from across the organization to drive company-wide buy-in. There will always be early adopters and those who are a little more skeptical, but try not to force canvases onto skeptical teams. What you should do instead is to allow for organic success-led adoption. So be sure to collect and share success stories from other teams and let the productivity gains from these early adopters influence others. As more collaborate through Canvas, you can keep highlighting successes publicly to motivate others and try to refrain from calling out or forcing change on reluctant teams. As we like to say, go slow to go fast. Following these best practices can help to ensure Slack Canvas transforms the way your employees communicate and align across your organization. So on behalf of the Slack Customer Success team, thank you for watching, and I hope you're inspired to lead practices for unlocking Canvas's potential across your business. Please visit slack.com/help for more or to contact us. Thanks again.